Built a kite buggy fender out of a sign. I painted it black. You can kind of see where you bend it in half. I tie wrapped it, 4 points. There still may be a need to put a mud flap down here. I haven't tested it yet, but if it does, not a big deal.